Alright gang, here's a little test fire of this old 96-97 Vortex Suburban for a donor project. Got the wiring all kind of hodgepodge together. Got the oil cooler and train cooler tied off, so don't piss over my driveway. Get over it, this is wiring here. The last column was the
runs damn good for being out of the boneyard. Let's see what the oil pressure gauge says. Showing 60 PSI, that's pretty damn good. That's pretty sweet. A little smoky back there in the back, so it must be a valve cover gasket or something. We'll shut her down.
Alright gang, we'll keep on plugging away here and see how it goes. looking at. Nothing too over the top. Just a basic small block extraction. All the motor mount bolts are good. Scored those up pretty straight. The frame's kind of tweaked on this side, but should be okay. All right, man, we'll keep on plugging away. Later, housing. Hey, gang, what do you know? This is, I guess it'll be part two of part one. We're pulling out this 96, 97 Vortex 350 out of the Suburban. Just going to offload the hood quick, and then get the cherry picker ready.